Oh, yeah, Abby.
I think it was the same thing behind
me. Cool.
Oh,
Rick's
looking at you. Oh, man, look at that.
No, okay. You are so sure of yourself.
There's nobody laughing.
Have you learned your lesson?
Did you get marked?
I can't read this.
Coasters. I thought it was a calendar, like a tear-off calendar.
Oh, he tries to guess
Hillary
every year.
I'm sure that's what she got.
He usually gets everything right.
The receipt's right here.
Soft
glue? Oh, dang it!
And he keeps the receipt in.
No.
Move back here someplace.
That'll be awesome.
Mark and Cindy.
Oh, Abby, you're a fashion plate. Yes, you are. Yes, you are, Smiley.
I know, this was just handy. Oh, nice.
That's so cute.
Love you. Chris is going to eat it. Oh,
all the more power to it.
Thank you.
Oh,
Boy, it must be the moment of purses and stuff.
Three
for three over here.
I like the combination there, Lynn.
How do you make your peanut butter balls moister? Mine come out really dry.
And Anna, no.
Four and a half cups of Rice Krispies.
Oh, yeah. She's not.
There's really just three ingredients in. Well, you know, it's butter in it too, but I think it's peanut butter, powdered sugar, Rice Krispies, and butter.
You don't cook them either, do you?
Mine's too dry. Yeah, so 14, 16 fits like you would expect your normal.
Mine doesn't get that crumbling out.
Oh, she's younger. So is there four kids in that family?
Seven.
But the other three won't be there?
Yeah.
So it's not a huge group tomorrow.
No, it's actually pretty quiet.
What do you guys have?
I don't know.
Oh. Does his mom make it?
Yeah. I was just to bring a jello salad. Mm-hmm. I can do that.
Your bread is great.
Oh, but your mustard was awesome.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know about that.
Jello salad's easy after everything else.
I know it. It's I had made that bread a while ago and I just froze it.
Oh, it was so good.
Oh, thanks. It makes like seven loaves.
I was impressed.
Oh, is that what you and Janet made?
Yeah.
You better not get Abby sick.
This is my favorite song, Mom.
Grandpa. No, it's Mike or Grandpa Bo, but not.
Wrong button. I always do that. So you gotta tell me what this is.
Christmas
2003. You too.
We'll get those for Dad, how long?
What's that? Yeah. You guys know your order and everything, don't you?
You always sit in the same spot.
Trevor likes that, huh?
Are these ones from Nordstrom?
Yeah.
I love these.
Good.
good. Pretty good.
Remember when we saw these a long time ago?
Yeah.
You don't remember?
Yeah. I mean, Santa bought them for you. Trevor, that's just a little one to keep in your car.
No, I know.
We thought it might be handy.
That's really handy. Because it's so damn small.
Yeah.
Well, thank you.
What is it?
Umbrella.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
Is this because I'm going to have to start running?
Find out just how smart your tongue is. The first time you read it, don't go fast. This fox is a tricky fox. He'll try to get your tongue in trouble. It's a beginner book. Take it slowly. This book is dangerous.
I have to read this all the time at work.
You this book?
Yeah.
You read it?
At work.
Fox socks, fox knocks. I'll read this book quickly, Annie. Ooh, there's a lot to it.
That's what I was afraid of.
Okay. Knocks in box, fox in socks. Knocks on fox, in socks, in box.
You do well at that.
Socks on, knocks in, knocks in box. Your turn.
Fox in socks, on box, on knocks.
Your turn.
Oh, jeez.
Chicks with bricks come. Chicks with blocks come. Chicks with bricks and blocks and clocks come. It's your turn. Can we not videotape right now?
Well then, bring your knot this way. I'll find it something it can say.
Luke Luck likes licks. Luke's duck likes licks. Luke Luck licks licks. Ooh. Luke's duck licks licks. Duck takes licks and licks. Luke Luck likes. Luke Luck takes licks and licks. Duck likes. Oh, these are easy pages.
Please don't film me.
Just one. Okay.
Stop it. That's enough, sir. I can't say such silly stuff, sir. Very well then, Mr. Knox, sir. Let's have a little talk about Tweedle Beetles.
Now you gotta read it, Trevor.
When beetles fight these battles in the bottle with their paddles and the bottle's on a poodle and the poodle's eating noodles.
Wow. You're good, Trevor.
That was really good.
They call it the metal puddle, Tweedle Poodle, Beetle Noodle, Bottle Paddle Battle, and...
Now wait a minute, Mr. Socks Fox!
Tonight,
Happy Valley, it's up by Yosemite Park, and the Victoria area, it's up by
Yakima, Washington, the Yakima Valley.
There's no airport very close.
So that was your best bet.
And the home team on the scoreboard, your Shemekin Star. And now, here are tonight's starting lineups for Yakima Valley at guard, a fighting sophomore from Irvington, Nevada, number 20, Randy Smith. For Yakima Valley at guard, a 5'11 sophomore from Yakima, Washington, number 22, Brianna Hilliard. The officials for tonight's game are Leah Bush, Pat Wasp, and Steve Beer. Let's play in white basketball. Yakima control.
Because we're in a tournament.
Yeah.
Get it.
Yeah. Let me close the first one. You are now. Let's see. No, wave again, Nancy.
You're going to do it in 5 years? I'm going to move to Portland in 2 years, and then it'll be another 3 years before I can start.
What will you do when you first?
Probably be a realtor's assistant. With my real estate license. Mm-hmm. If Brian moves to Portland as a realtor again for Barbara Sue, then
so you kind of sort of think you're doing too?
Well, I have been for...
forever.
Yeah, I can't remember.
And see, with my real estate license, I can answer questions and answer the phone and show properties and do open houses, and that's the stuff that realtors don't want to waste their time
on. Why can you not do the whole thing?
Because I don't want to be responsible for the financial part of it. Mm-hmm. I don't know, and I don't have any context. Look at this. This is cute.
So cute. I need this is a girl. Thank you. Well, how you get pretty.
Yeah.
I'll go get
first. That's a girl.
Where did you find this little champagne?
I found it in Portland, of course, because there's so many cool things in Portland.
And it matches the
boxes at Pier 1 for like 50 cents last year. Oh, I bought them knowing that I was going to be doing this year.
Oh, for goodness sake.
Yes. Okay, and this is a boy present.
Oh,
wait a minute, I gotta flip this up and make it look pretty for you.
Ron.
Have a wine bottle out like I do. See, like here, just kind of sitting here, and you should put the little wine collar on
it. As a decoration.
You know, as a decoration.
That's a great idea, Sandy.
Well, you know, she has quite a bit of intro materials here. I mean, these are very nice.
Yes, isn't that great? That little fur stuff.
Oh.
Where is that going?
Does I don't
she
know.
Tie it?
I don't know.
So are you going to sell this in your gift shop?
Yes. But that's one of the things we're going to sell. We're going to sell lots of different things. But she's going to be in charge of it. She's going to make topiaries like I have in all the guest rooms. Those are all hers. She's going to do, there's a million things she's going to do. And so she's making them now.
Yeah, you know what else you need?
You
need some Pendleton stuff.
But because we're going to do tours. Yeah.
And the people that are passing through, if they like the tea, they want something to remember Pendleton and the tea.
And also, totally. I'm thinking of that little gift store that was at that little place where we were at. They had lots of Victoria, remember, lavender.
Yeah, lavender was a big deal there.
And we're going to make that lavender lemonade. We're making that.
You bought that cookbook.
Sammy can do bed and breakfast things. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, little gift ideas can be like candles or room freshener the bed and breakfast kind
of thing. When I think of Pendleton, I think of Cowboys and Roundup, and I think of wheat.
Okay. From Portland, if I'm thinking of Pendleton...
Yeah.
Those are the themes I think of.
Yeah, I just don't know about wheat. Okay, you know, we can do that.
There's that woven wheat something.
Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, my sister made us those one year. There's like a story behind all the old woven things.
Oh, I've seen where they have topiaries, the wheat's just stuck in a container, and then the wheat's at the top, and it's kind of a little...
If she could sell these like in, just winery.
She's going to go to Walla Walla and sell them to, whatever winery show rooms that are there. But she doesn't want to
buying a gift... If you're buying a bottle of wine for whoever took care of your house,
wouldn't that be a beautiful little?
You'd put that with it to make it just beautiful.
Yes.
Oh. Well, I like Ron's gift, and I like mine a lot too.
Well, actually, I got these, and then I thought, I better get the girls something. So
I got that. Is that right?
Yeah, got these.
What a change over normal. This is awesome.
Yeah. The Yaya gift is upstairs, and I gotta go get that.
Oh, Yaya gift.
Okay, all right.
This is from D.
Oh. Sarah in there.
I know it does. I thought that too.
Oh, she put pictures of her kids. I look right here. It's not a joke. Isn't that cute? Did you get the same?
Yeah.
That's so
cute.
Wow.
Very
cute. I'm glad I have silver because I love silver. Good, good, darling. And it's a clock. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that's perfect.
You could use that around here like in...
Well, I can just put that in my office. That is so cute. Very good. Well, thank you, Dee. And then I love my bracelet. I love my bracelet I got last year from you. I wear this all
that
the time. Don't I wear this all the time?
Say yes.
Yes, dear.
I do. Here's your glasses. Okay, because you might want
the rubber ball.
This throwing of the glasses thing, I'm just totally impressed with it.
It's like ping pong.
Yeah, ping pong, and they catch it every single time.
The cookbook is how we got the garlic thing. I bought the cookbook. Okay, so you guys do my bag. The bag is just, it's a bag of stuff.
Oh, this looks
and it comes
very
all together. Smart. You know what I mean? It has everything. It's a great. I mean, it's cool stuff in there. Except for the little spongy thing.
Yeah. Oh, I need a new one of those little spongy guys.
Yeah, I mean, you can throw that if you want to. But the other stuff is pretty cool.
I love. This is such a pretty bag too.
Yes.
That's really good hand cream. That's a really good whatever that
cool
is.
Cool.
Smoothie.
Oh, what a pretty container.
Yeah. Smoothie is soap.
It's not a soap. It's a. I think it's a body moisturizer.
Oh, moisturizer.
You know, I don't have. I didn't. I couldn't afford to get myself one. Honestly, I don't know.
Sandy. Oh, this is the body wash.
Oh, look at this product.
Yes. Yeah. It's a foamy thing. It's
totally cool.
Yeah.
A foamy thing.
And what's really neat is you can put a light.
Yeah, that goes on. It must have gone off.
Yeah.
I bought 13 of these bags for all the my yayas and my sisters.
Really.
And my nieces and my daughter.
Where'd you find them?
For the
little store that I work at down here at Christmas time.
It's like a little.
You work at a store too?
Yeah, I do because she needs help. And so I work through Christmas and then I buy all my stuff.
It's like mousse.
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Did you shake it?
I don't think you need to.
I did, but
I don't think you need to. I think you just pump it.
I thought it had to mix up because see, it's foamy.
Look, it just kind of does its thing.
It's really neat.
Very. It's supposed to be a really good quality thing.
Oh my god, that smells
and
good.
And it's like,
good.
It's
okay.
Nice.
Good.
Well, it should be really good.
I bet it'll be Ron approved.
Oh, it is very good. Oh,
Vicky, let's see if it's Ron approved.
It is. I can tell you already.
Ron!
She didn't really need my opinion, right? She'll tell me when I like it.
It's so cute. Is that your one Christmas thing you wore?
No, actually, I got this. I wore this.
That doesn't look Christmasy.
I wore it on Easter. That was
oh,
really nice.
I got it from Frank. Oh, that's so cute.
Wow.
This is an awesome gift. Oh, and there's so.
Thank
there's
you so
much. Oh, this is just.
Why is
this
on your gift?
This smells good.
Yeah, good.
Oh, fun. This is wonderful. Oh.
You guys, I thought you maybe already have all that stuff, but I thought, you know, just put it away and maybe.
No, you always. Oh,
yeah.
This stuff is so fun.
See, Vicky can wear that all during tax season. That's
it. God, when does that start here coming out? When is it?
It started.
It did? Yeah. For you? People are like pre-tax.
But she gets home tomorrow, she'll work. She's going to work through the night.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah.
This is a wonderful gift. Thank you.
Oh,
so
no. Oh,
honey.
Okay.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Oh, this is fun.
Okay, now the sack is from Carla, because she hauled that stuff all the way over here.
Well, it's more than
and she said,
chapstick.
Is it chapstick? Chapstick times 10, maybe.
She's leaving the brain at
that. That's the greatest gift
we've
I've ever
that
seen.
Great.
That was the
no, no,
ultimate
no,
classic.
No, the crocheted dishcloths
were
better.
She? No, it was not just any chapstick.
It was good chapstick.
Up at the airport.
And Mimi said it was good.
This good stuff.
She bought six of them.
Yeah.
I'll never forget it.
She could carry it on.
You gonna call Carla right now?
Oh, no.
Call her.
No. Oh, God.
Lord, it's 10 o'clock there. Quarter to 10, call her.
I don't think Jim would permit.
Yeah,
well,
absolutely.
I don't know if Jim would permit.
Well,
no. No. Use my phone.
I have unlimited long distance.
Oh,
that
this is one of her purses.
I have unlimited long distance. You know where you
can't
call?
You just
yeah, but I...
Ryan, you haven't seen this yet.
No.
These purses.
Okay.
Yes.
This is not exactly
that's a purse?
I'm going to use this.
Vicky!
You know,
look at that thing.
Oh, they're amazing.
Looks like a flapper uniform.
I swear to God, you guys, I went with her to Pioneer Shopping Center. Did you? And she, I was with her at Washington
wild.
Square. And everybody stopped her. Did everybody stop
her? Well, that's pretty
her?
Cool.
Oh, you
where'd she find it?
No, you but have, you know what? Carla is 6 feet tall. I'm 5'3" in
well,
heels.
She gave me needle. I mean, I have needle nose pliers.
Well,
so we can shorten or lengthen those straps.
Oh, you can't.
Yeah,
okay.
You can.
Good.
I don't know how to do
you
it.
You going to shorten them a little bit?
I probably have to, I think.
You know, the beauty of it is, now that you have two, just in case there's foul weather, you can chain up on the way home.
Those are wild.
That's excellent. That's really good.
Those are wild. Look at those things. Oh,
yeah.
Little Nan.
You
might
be a little pinky with that.
Well, we're going to
no,
try
no, no, no.
Go
yeah.
Just, hey, Paul, just think, if you get whacked across the face
so
with that, you can't.
So Carla.
It's an L.
That is good.
Well, she had it with her when we
this.
All had.
Yes, she did.
Yeah.
I know. It's
well,
totally.
We were the mall people because we're selling everywhere. Ask her
yeah,
where
see,
she
put
got
it. Over, put it like she has it, and I think it'll shorten up a little bit. There, see, I kind of
there
like,
you go, Lynn, you're fine.
Yeah. That doesn't look too long on you.
It's cute. I mean, it's. I can't
it
wait.
It doesn't look like
you
guys,
have you worn yours yet?
I can't wear it here. So I have,
why?
Because it's Pendleton, for God's sake.
Oh, my
sake.
God. It'd be like wearing fur here.
No.
No!
I dress for
it'd
Albertsons.
It'd be big in Selwood, wouldn't it?
I dress for Albertsons. If it...
So it doesn't go with jeans and boots.
What would they say at Albertsons if you came to that? Probably arrest you.
Yeah.
So I'm saving
yeah.
it for work.
He's down.
This guy's
up. Oh,
wow.
He's doing good.
Wow.
That's fun.
That was very cool.
Southernmost tip of the United States. Degrees above equator. 390 miles north of Key West. At the South Point. This is for the ukulele. There's a boy in there. This is the statue. Black Sand Beach. Sea turtles. Yeah, he's moving around quite a bit.
It's your camouflage.
Yeah, looks like a rock.
Yeah, I'm kind of sad. I'm 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 sad
Gotcha. This is the Hilton. This is the Dolphin Pond.
Oh, yeah, that's
I told her she'd have the pink.
Yeah.